Hi everyone, in this video we will talk about the WebJars. WebJars are client-side web libraries, for example jQuery bootstrap packaged into jar files. Why we use WebJars? Because it's difficult to manage client-side dependencies and maintain the code. By using WebJars we can explicitly and easily manage the client-side dependencies. Also we can use them with any common use build tool such as Maven, Gradle, and download our client-side dependencies. Also, all the transitive dependencies are automatically resolved. Let's open the project and test it. Firstly, we need to add the dependencies. Let's go to the POM file. Our project is Maven project. In POM file, as you see, I add three dependencies. One is for Bootstrap and jQuery, other is for font. You can check the latest version of the Twitter Bootstrap and jQuery dependencies on the Maven Center. You can change it. And now Twitter Bootstrap, jQuery and font are available on our project classpath. We can simply reference them and use this in our application. Before this, let's go to our application class and register this. In our application class, as you see, we register this, added resources, WebJars, add resources, location. Now let's go to our HTML files, for example, form.html. In here, as you see, we give the source as WebJars and jQuery. JavaScript or any other CSS file. We reference them under the dependency. If we change this version, it will manage by the POM file automatically. We don't need to change anything. Otherwise, you have to put your all static files in here and change them. It is not easy to manage. But now it is easily managed by the POM files. Also, I use the time leaf. You can use another conversion. For example, this conversion, time leaf tag. And just copy this. It is another way you can do this. If you use time leaf, you can use this conversion. Also, it is true. It will work, but let's go back and start the application. Just wait a little bit. Okay, application is started. Let's test it again. Go to the browser and refresh the page. Login. I changed the home. Now as you see, it's not working. And let's open it. Restart the application. Okay, refresh the page. Login the system. Now it's working. This is all about WebJars. You can easily manage your client-side jar applications. See you next video.